Saddle and Reins would just like to welcome everybody here tonight, and especially our two guests of honour, Megan and Jill. Also, I would like to thank anybody that has done any charity work for us and our sponsors, and also I'd like to thank our two coaches, our main coach Claire down in Barkston, and for Michael that trained Megan for the World Games. So a big thank you. Now I'd like to introduce the Deputy Mayor, McMahon.
As a Vice Chair of the Council, I am absolutely delighted to be here with you all and celebrate the success of the two members of Saddles and Reins who took part in this year's World Games competition that took place in Abu Dhabi. Megan Equestrian and Jill Golf. Megan did so well for our area by bringing home a gold medal, a silver medal, and a fourth place for her equestrian events. And Jill for her 9 holes individual shot, fourth place position in golf. So you are both great ambassadors for our area, and we are extremely proud of you. So I hope you will have a lovely evening, and thank you very much for inviting me along to celebrate with you. Thank you very much.
Now I would like to introduce our athlete representative, Denise Fagan, who's going to say a few words.
Evening everyone! I'm Denise and I'm the athlete representative. I would like to congratulate Megan and Jill on their great success for the World Games. I am so proud of them. Our club in Southern Major is brilliant. I'm looking forward every Wednesday going, riding, meeting all my friends. We have a lot of great volunteers. We work every week. Claire, our teacher, she is lovely and teaches as well. Thank you for listening to me. Enjoy your next Megan and Jill. How party begins.
Thank you, Denise. That was brilliant. Thank you. Now, I would just like to thank Niamh, Mary and Via from the Downright Brilliant Group who have put a lot of time and effort into this next show. So I'm going to introduce you to Niamh Grant, Chairwoman of Downright Brilliant.
Good evening everyone and welcome to our celebration this evening. I was asked by Bernard, Chairman of Saddles and Reins, if we could join forces with Downright Brilliant to perform for the athletes and their families on their return from the World Games. We came up with the idea of putting on a show called The Greatest Show with songs and costumes from The Greatest Showman. We managed to secure 44 costumes from RTE from their 2018 Late Late Toy Show. I'd like to thank Simon for collecting all the costumes in Dublin and returning them. I haven't asked yet. Then our amazing U Club leader Ria got to work on rehearsals along with our wonderful talented dance teacher Cailina. A huge amount of preparation and work has gone into tonight's show, and it was very difficult to keep tonight quiet until after the athletes left. Before I introduce our show, I would like to congratulate our athletes on their wonderful success and numerous medals at the World Games. Your very special Olympic clubs are so proud of you all. So without further delay, let the show begin.
kings and queens, the politicians praised my name. The poems of someone else's dreams, the pitfalls of the man I became. For years and years, I chased their cheers, a crazy speed always needing more.
Oh, girl said you hallelujah. Girl said you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch.
Not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me, so don't keep saying our hands are tied. You claim it's not in the cards, fate is pulling you miles away and out of reach from me. But you're here in my heart, so who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny? What if we rewrite the stars? Say you were made to be mine. Nothing could keep us apart. You'd be the one I was meant to find. It's up to you, and it's up to me. No one can say what we get to be. So why don't we rewrite the stars? Maybe the world.
Mountains, and there are doors that we can't walk through.